先不用录。 So, I was considering a lot of different places in here, just to kind of bust out camp. Over to the right, you couldn't really see what to choose, where to choose, but you could have gone anywhere. But I knew the connecting trail ended up ahead here. And then before we got to the end though, we got into some elevation changes. We did this high climb, and it's getting late. Probably 10 o'clock at night now. And wasn't getting any warmer. It wasn't really super cold. It was probably 40 degrees at that point in dropping. So as soon as we got to the highest point in the climb, we started to descend. I said, okay, let's not go down any farther. Let's look around here. So the only place to go off the trail was a steep down to the right, not like this, but way steeper, like 400 feet probably of incline or decline, rather. And then steep up to the left. So I got off the trail and went left, started climbing a steep hill until I got to the top. Up when there's a little bit of a sandy dome up there, and I said, okay, look for some trees. Found a couple trees to throw hammocks up, and that's where we camped. We had a great view in the morning of the sunrise. A pretty hard day. It was 16 miles, I think 14 or 16 miles we did that day, not including the backtrack. So it's a pretty long day. And then we found a campsite at 2A that was open, and had dinner, and we were in our bunks, so to speak, at about 8:30 at night before it got dark. I think all of us were out. With the help of some Buffalo Trace. And that was Barry's birthday celebration, because that was Saturday, but his birthday was... Did a mole pop out there? Oh, it might be a horse drop. That's horse dropping, right? Is that, was that a horse? No. It does look like poop. No, that's an animal hole. It looks like poop. Smell. Smells like poop. Taste. Yeah, tastes like poop. Must be poop. Thank you, Chief John. Bye-bye.